So today's topic is medial compartment of thigh. So our learning objectives are introduction to lower limb, its compartment and especially the medial compartment. What are the muscles present in the medial compartment, their blood supply, their nerve supply and the In normal day-to-day conversations, we use the term leg for the whole lower limb, but in the language of anatomy, leg is a part of lower limb. The lower limb is divided into thigh, leg and the foot. Thigh is between the pelvic region and the knee joint. Start from the pelvic region and end at the knee joint. Leg starts from the knee region up to the ankle and the foot. So this is the gluteal region or the buttocks or the hips. This is the thigh. This is leg and this is the foot. So the muscles of the thigh are divided into three compartments, entry by the septa of the deep fascia. As we know that the septa of the deep fascia form the compartment, rooms bana dete hain. Septa kya karte hain, divide kar dete hain thigh ko different compartments mein, like anterior compartment, medial compartment and the ye aap dekh sakte hain, these are the septa divided into anterior compartment, posterior compartment and this one is the medial compartment of the thigh or the medial aspect of the thigh. The septa arise from the deep fascia or the fascia lata and converge the lips of linea aspera. Linea aspera kya hai? It is the Latin word means rough line. It is a roughened ridge on the posterior surface of the shaft of the femur below the gluteal tuberosity. So this is the linea aspera. This is gluteal tuberosity or you can say linea. Today we are concerned only with the medial compartment. Medial compartment is also called adductor compartment because of their combined adduction action. मतलब इसका action ही adduction of the thigh है, तो इसे हम क्या कहते हैं adductor compartment. So there are total 5 muscles in this compartment. There is controversy among the writers about the 5th muscle, that either it is the pectineus or the obturator. Now what are the muscles present in the medial compartment? They are gracilis, adductor longus, adductor brevis, adductor magnus. The pectineus is sometimes included in this group and sometimes it is excluded. It has the same function as the other muscles present in this group but different innervation, the femoral nerve. The obturator externus muscle is sometimes considered as a part of this medial group and sometimes it is excluded because of its location, but functionally it is more similar to the other lateral rotator groups of the. So this is the gracilis, this is adductor magnus and this is adductor longus, this is adductor brevis, this is the pectineus muscle. And this one is the obturator externus muscle, which is the most anterior of the deep lateral rotators. Blood supply. Muscles are supplied by obturator artery, which is the branch of internal iliac artery, and the profunda femoris artery, which is the largest branch of the femoral artery. It arises from the lateral side of it and below the inguinal ligament in the femoral triangle. It descends in the interval between the adductor longus and adductor brevis and then lies on the adductor magnus. So this is the profunda femoris, which is the branch of this femoral artery. So this is the femoral artery giving different branches like superficial epigastric, superficial circumflex iliac, common femoral, then the lateral circumflex, descending branch of the lateral circumflex, profunda femoris artery, first perforating, superficial femoral, second perforating, third perforating. So these are the different branches of the internal iliac artery. Now the obturator artery. You can see in this, this is the abdominal aorta divided into common iliac, which is further divided into the internal iliac and the external iliac artery. Femoral artery is the branch of the external iliac artery. Then this is the popliteal artery, which is further divided into anterior tibial and the peroneal artery, anterior tibial. वो हम उसमें discuss कर लेंगे. Now the nerve supply. We have three nerves involved in this medial compartment: obturator nerve, sciatic nerve, and the femoral nerve. Obturator nerve give the most. It is the basically the nerve of the medial compartment. Sciatic nerve gives innervation to the hamstring portion of the adductor magnus, while the femoral nerve innervates the pectineus muscle. Now let's discuss muscle. Now the gracilis, the medial most muscle. The gracilis originate from the ramus of the ischium and the anterior pubic rami. It is inserted on the medial side of the proximal part of tibia. Action is it adducts the thigh at the hip joint, means it causes adduction at the hip joint, flexes the leg at the knee joint, means it causes flexion at the knee joint, and it is innervated by the obturator nerve. So this is the ramus of the ischium and the inferior pubic rami. This is the medial part of the tibia. This is the gracilis. Adductor longus form the floor and the medial border of the femoral triangle. It is originated from the body of the pubis medial to the pubic tubercle and inserted on the linea aspera of the femur. It causes adduction at the hip joint and may also it causes medial rotation of the thigh at the hip joint. It is so this is the picture of adductor magnus. कहाँ से start हो रहा है? बॉडी ऑफ द प्यूबिस और प्यूटिक ट्यूबरकल से और कहाँ इंसर्ट हो रहा है आपके लीनिया. नाउ द अडक्टर ब्रेविस इट ऑरिजिनेट फ्रॉम द इंफीरियर प्यूबिक रैमाई एंड इंसर्टेड अगेन ऑन द लीनियस पैरा ऑफ द फीमर अबव द अडक्टर लॉन्गस मसल. इट अडक्ट द थाई एट द हिप जॉइंट एंड इट इज इनोवेटेड बाय द सो दिस इज अडक्टर ब्रेविस. नेक्स्ट मसल इज अडक्टर मैग्नस मसल. It originates from the ischiopubic rami and the ischial tuberosity, and it has two insertions. One insertion on the linea aspera of the femur, a bit lateral to the previous adductors, means that adductor longus and brevis, and it is also inserted on the adductor tubercle. It adduct and medial rotate the thigh, hamstring portion, extend the thigh at the hip joint. It has dual innervation. Adductor portion is innervated by the obturator nerve and the hamstring portion is innervated by the. So this muscle has a dual nerve supply. कहाँ से start हो रहा है? Ischiopubic rami और ischial tuberosity से. कहाँ insert हो रहा है? Linea aspera as well as the adductor tubercle. और इसके बीच में क्या होता है? Adductor hiatus. So this is the adductor मैग्नस मसल. दिस ग्रीन वन दिस इज द अडक्टर मैग्नस मसल. यू कैन सी दिस ग्रीन वन अगेन दिस इज अडक्टर ब्रेविस. दिस इज अडक्टर लॉन्गस. ब्रेविस ऊपर है लॉन्गस नीचे. द मसल्स ऑफ द पोस्टीरियर कंपार्टमेंट. This is the posterior compartment. Are collectively called hamstrings. They arise from the ischial tuberosity. Due to this reason, the part of the adductor magnus that arises from the ischial tuberosity is also called the hamstring portion. Now, what is adductor hiatus? Hiatus means opening. Why it is called adductor hiatus? Because it is present in the adductor magnus muscle and the femur. The adductor hiatus is a hiatus, a gap or the opening between the adductor magnus muscle and the femur that allows the passage of the femoral vessels from the anterior thigh to the posterior thigh and then the popliteal fossa. दिस इज अडक्टर मैग्नस, कहाँ इंसर्ट हो रहा है, लीनिया स्पेरा पे और अडक्टर टूबरकल पे, और बीच में क्या है, बिटवीन द अडक्टर मैग्नस एंड द फीमर वीना था। नाउ नेक्स्ट मसल इज पेक्टिनियस, ऑरिजिनेट फ्रॉम द प्यूबिस, इंसर्टेड ऑन द लेसर ट्रोकेंटर ऑफ द फीमर। एक्शन क्या है, इट अडक्ट एंड मीडियल रोटेट एट द हिप जॉइंट। इनर्वेशन क्या है इसकी, नर्व सप्लाई क्या है, सो दिस इज द पेक्टिनियस। ये ग्रेटर ट्रोकेंटर है, ये लेसर ट्रोकेंटर है, यहाँ पे जाके इंसर्ट होता है, एंड दिस इज द लीनियर स्पेरा। नाउ ऑब्टेटर एक्सटर्नल, दिस इज ऑब्टेटर एक्सटर्नल। ओरिजिनेट फ्रॉम द आउटर सर्फेस ऑफ द ऑब्टेटर मेम्ब्रेन एंड द प्यूपिक एंड द स्टिल रेमार, इंसर्टेड ऑन द मीडियल सर्फेस ऑफ द ग्रेटर ट्रोकेंटर। इट लेटरली रोटेट थाई एट द हिप जॉइंट एंड इट इज इट्स नर्व सप्लाई इज ऑपरेटर नर्व। सो दिस इज द ऑपरेटर नर्व विच गेट्स ओरिजिनेटेड फ्रॉम द वेंट्रल पोर्शन और द एंटीरियर एमआई ऑफ द एग, 2, 3 एंड द 4। दिस ग्रीन वन इज द ऑपरेटर नर्व, कहाँ से निकल लिए, L2, L3 और L4 से। अपर पार्ट ऑफ दिस नर्व लाइज इन द पेल्विस एंड एंटर इन टू द थाई बाय पासिंग थ्रू द ऑपरेटर कैनाल। Immediately it passes through the obturator canal at the posterior aspect of the superior MI of the pubis. It divides into anterior and posterior region. Two divisions are divided. The anterior division passes behind pecuneus and longus and in front of the adductor brevis, supply them and the gracilis and end by supplying the femoral artery. कैसे end होती है, कहाँ से start हुआ? एंटीरियर एम आई ऑफ द L2, 3 and 4 और एंड कहाँ होगा, बाय सप्लाइंग द फीमोरल आर्टरी एज वेल एज इट सप्लाइज ऑल द मसल्स ऑफ द मीडियल कंपार्टमेंट ऑफ पोस्टीरियर ब्रांच। पासेस बिटवीन द अडक्टर ब्रेविस एंड द मैग्नस, सप्लाइज हाफ ऑफ द अडक्टर ब्रेविस एंड ऑल्सो टू द अडक्टर मैग्नस। इट एंड बाय गिविंग ब्रांच टू द पॉपलीटियल आर्टरी। सो दीज आर द मसल्स, दिस इज द ऑपरेटर नर्व, anterior branch, posterior branch, this is external obturator muscle, the obturator externus we get. So this one is the adductor magnus, this is gracilis और ये क्या आ रही है आपकी, ऑपरेटर नर्व, जो एंटीरियर डिवीजन और पोस्टीरियर डिवीजन में डिवाइड होकर मीडियल कंपार्टमेंट ऑफ थाई को सप्लाई करता है। एसेसरी ऑपरेटर नर्व अराइज फ्रॉम L3 एंड L4। इन द ह्यूमन एनाटॉमी द एसेसरी ऑपरेटर नर्व इज एन एसेसरी नर्व इन द लंबर रीजन, प्रेजेंट अबाउट इन 29% ऑफ केसेस, नॉर्मली नहीं होती। इट सप्लाइज द कैप्सूल ऑफ द हिप जॉइंट इज प्रेजेंट, अदरवाइज एंटीरियर ब्रांच ऑफ द ऑपरेटर नर्व के ब्रांच टू द कैप्सूल ऑफ। नेक्स्ट नर्व इज शियाटिक नर्व, दिस इज शियाटिक नर्व। इट इज फॉर्म फ्रॉम L4 टू S3 सेगमेंट्स ऑफ द सेक्रल प्लेक्सिस, अ कलेक्शन ऑफ नर्व फाइबर्स दैट इमर्ज फ्रॉम द सेक्रल पार्ट ऑफ द स्पाइनल कॉर्ड। द फाइबर्स यूनाइट टू फॉर्म अ सिंगल नर्व इन द इन फ्रंट ऑफ द पाइलोरिस, दिस इज पाइलोरिस मसल, इसके सामने बन रही है, दिस इज पाइलोरिस रेड वन। The shiatic nerve is the longest and largest nerve in the human body, running from the lower back through the back of the leg and down to the toe. So this is piriformis, this is shiatic nerve, this is the long head of the biceps femoris. This shiatic nerve is further divided into the common peroneal or the common fibular and the tibial. You can see this is the shiatic nerve. Divide into common tibial and the or tibial and the common peroneal or common. Thank you.